know that you've had over your last 16 road games 2,003 yards rushing. What works so well for you when you're running the ball away from home?
I think it's just being locked in, focusing on what we need to do play by play, and then having the will to want to win each and every rep. And, you know, a credit to the guys in front of me doing a great job and me just going out there and do my job.
Derek, obviously some of the guys up front were just coming back last week, you know, Ben and Nate in particular. I know Taylor's coming off the ACL. Do you even sense a difference yet this week in practice, maybe even compared to a week ago? I mean, how much more of a gain can you guys make in the running game from week one to week two?
Yeah, we know last week wasn't our standard. Just come out here and focus on being better, being locked in on what we got to do, and, you know, play by play or each rep, and that's all we can do. But you know, guys are hungry to get better, and just trying to put it together this week.
And you individually and the team overall have done a good job bouncing back from, you know, whether it's a subpar game or losses the last couple of years. Is there always just that maybe extra little bit of motivation when you come off a loss, you know, similar to Arizona like this?
I think it's just a mentality. We don't want to have that same result. We know whenever we don't play it to our standards that we have to play better. And you watch the film and you grow from it and come out here and try to get better every day leading up to Sunday.
Personally, what are some of those critical touch points that are crucial to, you know, getting off to a fast start on the road at a place like Seattle?
Yeah, just getting into drives. It's going to be a loud stadium. It's a hostile environment we're going into. So just getting into drives, moving the ball downfield, and then trying to get into the end zone. Like I said, it's a tough environment to play in, but we just got to stay locked in within each other and, you know, move the ball forward.
As a kind of a leader on this team, how do you know when to kind of encourage guys, motivate guys, and when to kind of sound off a little bit on guys when you don't want things right in there? So kind of a little bit of a fine line on how to do that?
Yeah, I think whenever you just feel like you need to say something to the team or, you know, something needs to be addressed, you just do it at that point in time. And, you know, you just, you know, talk to your teammates and be the leader, you know, and that's just something that requires being a leader on this team. And, you know, so that's what.
Has it changed a little bit for you over the years, Derek? Being able to kind of step up sometimes and be the vocal guy?
Yeah, sometimes, you know, it requires to be more vocal than years prior. You know, and I pride myself on being a leader of this team. So, yeah, sometimes you got to be more vocal than, you know, just going out there, just working and showing.
Well, and what's the challenge on Sunday for you guys?
I think they're a very sound team on all three phases. Definitely on defense, I think they play well together. They're physical, they blitz, they tackle well. So, you know, we got to be locked in this week to get ready for those boys.
We hear a lot about how play action helps a quarterback by opening things up, but does having a play action attack help you as a running back by keeping a defense off balance?
I don't really try to focus on all that. I just go out there and do my job. And then whenever the plays are being called, make them work. You know, all of us, all 11 of us on offense, got to make it work. And I just focus on me doing my job and hopefully get the ball downfield and make some big plays.
Do you have any dialogue with Taylor after a game like that? I know he's always upbeat. His Twitter suggested he wasn't real upbeat coming off of that.
No dialogue. You know what type of player Taylor is. You know, and I know he'll come out and have a great week and respond well on Sunday. Just had a little bit of adversity that comes with this game, and it's all about how you come back from it.
How do you like how the team has responded this week coming off of Sunday? A lot of guys yesterday talked about kind of having a fighter's mentality, kind of getting off the mat. Do you feel like you guys have done that, and what's kind of the vibe been?
Yeah, just wanting to play to our standard, play to our identity, and we know it starts out here each and every day, each and every rep, just locking in, working hard, focusing on what you got to do just so you can go out there and play the high level on Sunday.